the positive relationship between information and good outcomes, like democracy, for instance, has been established around the world for a long time. Today, there is also an example in India where before there were drones, for instance, there were many casualties in the cases of major floods. And now with drones, you can actually see where people are, where there are needs, and it's helped decrease the number of casualties. But then there are two big problems with this relationship. Is that one, what is information? So what is good information? So we're also in the era of fake news, of echo chambers. So this relationship is being tested. And secondly, a lot of the information or insights about human activities, behaviors, interactions, actions are actually collected by private companies through cell phone activity, from social media activity, from banking transactions. And these data are very sensitive, but nevertheless, they contain a lot of insights that could be very useful to better inform public policies or decisions in general. So the challenge is how to leverage, make the most, get information out of this data without ever exposing the data. My name is Dr. Emmanuel Letouzé. I'm the director of Data Pop Alliance and of the Open Algorithms OPAL project, and I'm also a visiting scholar at the MIT Media Lab. And I just talked at the IPDC talks here in Tunis on September 27, 2018.